Our Corps of Cadets is from Paul R. Brown Leadership Academy.
It is a
blustery morning this morning, but that certainly isn't dampening the spirits, as you can hear behind me, as folks are laughing, enjoying good fellowship. Our Corps of Cadets is bringing our colors. Paul R. Brown Leadership Academy has won numerous awards for their drill team. As you enjoy viewing this, don't forget following the parade, the Elizabethtown Presbyterian Church will be having a program in their PAC building. Cadets are keeping time with the drum beat as they march down our street. Good morning. Next up, we have the Elizabethtown Town Council. The entry is driven by Town Manager Eddie Madden, Mayor Sylvia Campbell. Good morning. We have Rufus Lloyd and Mr. Herman Lewis, and I'm not sure who else that is in there, but it seems like there's one other. We have Mr. Ray Britt, County Commissioner. Good morning. We have County Commissioner Mr. Russell Priest, and coming up is the parade entry for the Bladen County Schools and Board of Education. We have Dr. Robert Taylor. We have Mr. Rozier. We have Mike Cogdale, County Commissioner. Good morning. Not sure which entry that is. We have a brief break in parade action here. Let's see who that is coming there. That is Bladen County Clerk of Superior Court, Ms. Nikki Dennis. You can see some of the other folks that are starting to come out and join us for the parade. Say good morning, y'all. You're on Bladen Online. Welcome to Bladen Online.
Hi, Bladen Online.
Ms. Nikki Dennis. Good morning. We have Bladen County Register of Deeds, Ms. Beverly Parks.
How y'all doing today?
Now we have up next, we have an entry for Mr. Hakeem Brown, who is running for Bladen County Sheriff.
How y'all doing over here?
Hey, good morning.
Good morning.
Hey.
And the next entry, we have Mr. Gary Edwards, who's also running for Bladen County Sheriff. And we have Mr. Billy Ward.
Good morning.
For Sheriff.
Yes, ma'am. Republican, yes, ma'am.
Our next entry is VFW Post 8969 from Lumberton, North Carolina. And we have a float for the McDowell-Lassane Post, number 404, American Legion Post here in Elizabethtown. Good morning. We also have an entry for the Disabled American Veterans Chapter that is chartered here in Bladen County. Somebody else is trying to find that perfect viewing spot. And we have here Miss Winterfest, Little Master Key and Waddell. And the East Bladen High School Army JROTC. Let's listen a little bit to their chant. Mighty, mighty Dolphins.
Get your arms out.
And more of the Mighty Dolphins. And here we have the East Bladen High School Homecoming King and Queen. And the Farmers Union Fire Pit Crew. Welcome. And we have an entry here for First New Life Missionary Baptist Church.
All right, we're deep.
Equal rights, liberty, and love. Then we have Troop 677 Cub Scouts. Doing a little camping on their float this morning.
Hello.
Good morning. Haven Armani Smith. She is Miss Preteen Fayetteville State University. And Willa's Cafe and Catering is joining us this morning. And we have a brief stop in the parade action here. And we have the Clinton Alumni Chapter Delta Sigma Theta Sorority Delta of the Year. Miss Sonia Herring is joining us today. And Lower Cape Fear Hospice. And look, we have Buster the Bus joining us. Buster, you're on Blade Online Live.
Good morning, Mr.
Good morning, Buster.
How are you doing?
I'm good. You are live, so show everybody what you can do.
Great. Good morning.
And we have a float here from First Missionary Baptist Church. Good morning. The pastor there is Mr. Corey Lyons.
Hey, y'all. How y'all doing?
And we have the West Bladen Homecoming Queen. Followed by the West Bladen High School. JROTC.
When I say PT, you say more.
One, two, one,
two,
two,
two.
One,
two.
And we have a brief stop in the parade action here.
Help, 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 right.
Yes.
Help, 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 right.
Yes.
Our next entry is WENC Radio. Bishop Dr. Harvey Williams. They are joining us from Whiteville. And Queen Mary Burris, also with WENC Radio. Thank you. Good morning. We also have an entry here from Clark's Chapel AME Zion Church in Tar Heel, North Carolina. Thank you. Good morning. Next, we had the entry for Cape Fear Valley Bladen Health Care. They provide for all our medical needs here in Bladen County. And the Deacon Brotherhood of the Hammond Creek Association. And we had the Piney Grove Missionary Baptist Church entry from Council, North Carolina. Next, we have the Line of Judah Prophetic Ministries, all the way from Irwin, North Carolina. Our next entry is the Order of the Eastern Star, District 17. Ethel McQueen Godwin is District Deputy Grand Matron, and Charles Corbett, District Deputy Grand Master. Good morning.
Good morning. How are you doing?
The Order of the Eastern Star.
Yes. 17th District.
All right. Good morning, ladies. Y'all stay warm. Our next entry is the Spalding Monroe Cultural Center. They are from Bladenboro, North Carolina. Good folks out there at the Spalding Monroe Cultural Center. Next, we have an entry from Sterling Security. Next, we have the First Citizens Bank float with the East Bladen High School cheerleaders. Entry. Followed by the Deliverance Temple of Faith of White Oak. We have True Vine Holiness Church joining us. And we have Caring and Sharing, Inc. of Clarkton, North Carolina. And they're followed closely by From Our Family to Yours. Good morning. And we have an entry here from New Beginnings Missionary Baptist Church out of Chadburn, North Carolina. Hello. our next parade entry is Blayton Community College. The Blayton Community College ambassadors joining us this morning.
Hello.
And New Zion Missionary Baptist Church, yay, Reverend Jerry McDowell is pastor.
Yay.
Good morning. Thank
we
you.
Be right here.
Yeah, yay, go right ahead. Thank you. I'm not sure who we have in this entry. I think they are part of the New Zion Church. Good morning. It is cold out here. It's just barely reaching 40 degrees at parade time. And you can see everybody's trying to stay warm. Our next parade entry is the Red Hatters. The Red and Pink Hat Chapter, Sisters with Class, is joining us this morning. Sisters with Class, good morning.
Good morning.
We have the Mount Olive AME Zion Church. And they are located here at Mount Zion AME Zion Church in Elizabethtown. Some of our folks from Mount Zion, AME Zion, trying to stay warm on this blustery morning. We also have an entry here from Hair Power Beauty and Barber Salon. Let the power speak for itself. We have the Tabernacle Holiness Church joining us from Regalwood, North Carolina. Good morning. And we have Baldwin Branch Missionary Baptist Church. Pastor there is Reverend Louis Boykin. Welcome to Miss Charlotte White Gray, who's joining us from Clinton, Maryland. Branch Missionary Baptist Church, Pastor and First Lady, Reverend and Mrs. Louis Boykin, and the Man and Woman of the Year for Baldwin Branch Missionary Baptist Church is joining us live on Blaine Online.
All right. Good morning.
Good morning. Next, we have Karen's Creations Hair Salon. And we have coming up what is sure to be a crowd pleaser, especially for the little ones. That's Ricky D.D.'s Party Entertainment. And we have joining us some of the Power Rangers and Spider-Man, Mickey and Minnie Mouse. The parade is on Broad Street in downtown Elizabethtown in honor of Dr. Martin Luther King. You can still come and join us.
Michael Jackson with the glove, keep it lit and get the money. I do both with the above. I've been drinking since flip phones, been rocking like Flintstones, doing numbers in my zip code. Squad with it on flip mode. Shorty about to let a clip go. Bust that. A big butt and a smile. I know they told me never trust that, but I
shoot it, look it down, fairway. Shoot it, look it down, fairway.
Our next entry, Coakley Insurance Agency of Whiteville. The Barber's Inn of Elizabethtown, a cut above the rest. Entry is from Exquisite Hair Design. Good morning. Now everybody, we have soulful sound music coming here. Thank you. entry is from West Backflow Prevention, Testing and Maintenance Company of Whiteville, North Carolina. Oh my, we have spotted